This week kicks off a whole new series where we're going to be testing several GPUs on both of these systems. The purpose is not to see which one of these will perform the best, because the 13900KF is definitely going to come out on top. What we look forward to showing here is how much of an increase in FPS and game performance are you going to get out of a new CPU, RAM, and motherboard. With that said, we're going to be measuring performance data with the same GPU each video on both these setups. Today we're going to test the ASUS TUF 3090 Ti, followed by the EVGA 3080, PNY 4090, a Zotac 2070, a Zotac 1060, a Zotac 1080 Ti, and maybe a old GTS 250. We'll see if I can even get it to work. Before we start the test, let's get some baseline data. Both systems are cooled with the Corsair H100i Elite Capellix and Thermal Grizzly Cryonaut Extreme Thermal Paste. Quick note, all tests are done on a test bench open air, so our temperatures will be a little bit lower than average. Now let's get some baseline CPU performance. The 5900X coming in at 21988 multi-core and 1571 single. 13900KF coming in at a whopping 40,215 multi and 2163 single. Wow. 13900KF coming in at 84C. That is really good for it running on a 240 millimeter radiator, but we'll see once we get it in a case how well it actually does. 5900X also looking good at 74.3. Now for memory benchmarks, this DDR5 RAM performs crazy good. Over 99,000 megabytes a second read and write, over 100,000 megabytes a second for copy. That's just insane. And the DDR4 RAM is not that bad for what it is. Alright, so sit back and relax, watch the gameplay. I'll go ahead and sign off here while you observe the performance differences, and we'll be back next time with the 3080. We'll be right back. In all the games tested today, the 13900KF was very impressive. Next video, we'll test out the EVGA 3080 in the same games and settings we just did. At that point, I'll start making graphs and comparing the GPUs that we've been testing. We hope to see you there. Until then, please like and subscribe.